Okay, so this is what you're gonna see on the evaluation. We're gonna do a heel and lead exercise. We're gonna do a circle exercise, stand, stay, sit for exam, and a recall. Okay, you'll have your two stays at the end. They're both 1 minute, one sit, one down. You have to pass one of the two. Okay, so you're gonna set your dog up here. Sit. Make sure they're straight. Make sure they're looking at you. And say, heel and lead exercise, are you ready? If your dog's not ready, say no. Get your dog's attention. We're ready. I'll say forward. Go to heel. Only say the dog's name. Halt. Halt here. Go to heel.
Left turn. A slow. Remember your stride, stay the same. Turn on. About turn. Halt. Forward. Right elbow. Fast. Normal. About turn. And there'll be a halt in here somewhere. That's it.
We try to gauge that halt where the dog is mostly in your heel position, so you can be successful with that sit. They're usually going to miss that first sit, so know that ahead of time. Now we're going to set up the circle.
Sit.
Notice I turned him to the left. Circle exercise, are you ready? Looking at me, we're ready. Go to heel. Circle left. I always do the left first.
About turn.
Circle right.
About turn. And halt.
Sit. Good boy. Now, we're going to do the sit for exam here. So I'll say sit your dog.
Sit your dog.
Go sit. Stay. Then I will approach the dog with pep. The dog cannot get up. Just pat him on the head. Then back away. That's kind of what that looks like. And I'll say exercise finished.
Yes.
Good boy. Break your dog out. We're going to set him up for the stand. I will say stand for exam exercise. Are you ready? We're ready. Stand your dog. Lead ready. Remember to make sure the square is steady. Hands off the dog. Stay. Walk back for 6 feet. Pause.
Yes.
Good boy. And we'll go over here for a recall. Set him up. See, I didn't turn into it. So it's perfect. So recall exercise, are you ready? Ready. I said leave it on. So sit. Stay. What?
Come up. Side finished. Good job, buddy.
And that is what you'll see on evaluation. There are no treats in the ring, and you can't praise your dog or anything. It's just dog heel on the healing, and after we say exercise finished,
yes,
then you can celebrate with them.
Yeah.
The main thing is, practice for that, we have to start weaning the treats off. So right now, where you're trying to treat at every sit, quit doing that. We'll start treating every third sit, or and every second sit, and maybe treat them every sit for a few times and then skip to three again, you know? I mean, break it up. Work more towards getting the vocals, less on the treats. Because once they learn the behavior we're asking for them, we need to ask more of them. So treats kind of need to fade. Verbal praise goes up. That's why I've been training all along with hey, good, getting my voice. The dog look at you. So, that's about it for the evaluation. Don't stress evaluations, they're just what they are. All it is just tell us where you're at. Not a big deal. So, that's it.